President of the Girls Guide Association has observed that failure to limit the level of human rights given to children has escalated moral decadence among the youth. She urged the legislators to regulate laws governing human rights. This was during the celebration to mark World Thinking Day at St. Joseph Mix Primary in Nagalama in Mukono District.
Legislators, educationalists, religious leaders and policymakers are concerned about the fading predisposition of immoralities among the younger generation and adults in the country. This was during celebrations marking the World Thinking Day at St. Joseph Mixed Primary School, Nagalama, in Mukono District. It was observed that due to unrestricted human rights given to children, most teenagers are prone to oral tendencies behavior. The chairperson, Girls Guide Association, Mukono District, Lydia Balemezi, advised legislators to regulate the human rights and save the future generation from immorality.
The children today, they have their rights, but there must be a limit to these rights. And even the Bible tells us that if you spare a stick, then the child will be spoiled, and this child, nobody would like to be with such a child. And we are taking our country to the drains.
Mary Gidudu, the president of Girl Guide Association, who officiated at the celebrations, said immoralities can be wiped out by advising teenagers to embrace Girl Guides clubs.
Very few people realize that there is immorality around. People don't see this thing, they think it is modern action, but it's not. It's my first time to witness the Girl Guides on their theme of diversity, inclusion and equity. They're actually telling people in the world out there that there's what they can do. There's what they can do as children to grow up as better people.
A card in Mukono District, Abdallah Ntege, advised Girl Guides and Scouts to embrace harmony, unity and tolerance so as to eliminate immoralities.
We are aware that all of us cannot be the same. So we must understand and we must teach ourselves to tolerate one another in order to move on. This is a very important virtue that is lacking currently amongst ourselves.
The head teacher, St. Joseph Mixed Primary School, Nagalama, Mary Josephine Nabuyungo, wants learning institutions to form Girl Guides and Scouts clubs to improve their morals.
When it comes to leadership in schools, if you are having the Girl Guides there, the Xaverian there, the Scouts there, even work in the school will be done very fast. So my message today is to encourage all the school administrators to ensure that these movements, these associations are really carried on in our schools to help our children grow in a better way.
World Thinking Day is marked every 22nd February by all Girl Guides and Scouts across the world and aims training girls into better persons. It was started in 1926. Abraham Robert Bwaita.